Good question. It's been awesome. Actually, one thing that encourages me is when you go to the ward and then you look at those kids, you know it's not a must for you to be healthy and to be able to make a leg move. And so when you see these kids come back for review and they have improved, they can now walk, it's so encouraging. It makes me want to work more. A lot of things that has been there when working for CURE, it has made me not take life for granted, and I'm a mother of four, so when I see my kids run to school, come back, I know it's an honor. So I feel I want to make a difference with this other mother whose kid cannot walk, because there's nothing I did to God, and I respect those mothers. Especially when I see them kiss their kids, hug them, and this kid are not talking back, some of them are CP, and if this mother is there for them, it makes me desire to be in CURE, because it makes me see God in another different perspective. And I believe that's why the scripture says we are all created in His own image. Image in the sense, our inner man is what matters, not the outside appearance. I love CURE.
That is easy.
I'm John Begwa, and I love the Lord as my personal Savior. I joined CURE in the year 1989, 1st of April, and I've worked here for almost 19 years. As we say that here in CURE, we treat 100%, 50% spiritual and 50% physical. I've also learned a lot of things through the spiritual. Because since I joined the CURE, we have been going for outreach campaign, and it also make the staff to grow spiritually as you go and witness to those people. It also make you to grow as a Christian, because when you are preaching, you are still feeding yourself spiritually.